Black Friday, of course, draws millions out of their turkey comas to get a jump start on the holiday shopping. And mingled in those millions are a few crooks hoping for a five-finger discount. KCR3's Sherry Kenny Sham shows us some really cool new high-tech ways security officials have to catch these crooks.
And then from this screen as they drive into the parking lot.
You're on camera at Arden Fair Mall almost all the time. Outside, even through your windshield, and inside, close-ups.
And now with the high-def cameras, we take a portrait picture.
And notice that portrait picture is not blurry or pixelated. This is KCRA3 photographer Jorge Velasquez and I driving into the parking lot.
Once the van comes in, then you just paint a picture around the license plate.
And there's a time record, how much time we spend here, everything we do on site. It's a footprint. Arden Security Chief Steve Reed says the 156 cameras here don't just catch people who break the law here. They even catch people who broke the law before they got here.
Other jurisdictions have contacted us because a credit card that was taken in another area was used here. And we'll actually find the date and time, and then we can look at the footage and we can see who that person was when they're coming out and turn it over to law enforcement.
In Sacramento, Shadakna Shams, KCRA3 reports.
Well, those cameras will capture, of course, a lot of people come Friday morning. Arden Fair says 90,000 people visited the mall on Black Friday last year.